vision.
You tell them what you think.
Well, I'm Empress Paris from Bigo Live, okay? Top host, self-made. What I think about TT's decision is, well, she chose a beautiful gentleman.
Yeah,
beautiful, sexy. I mean, he's amazing.
Is this so,
there he is. Come here. Oh, my God.
What's got the winner here?
Zay. Oh, my God.
Hey, Zay.
He chose the money over
love.
So the question is, why did you choose money over love, Zay?
Money can't buy happiness. You
really
can't. Yeah.
You
really
can't.
You said I got
all. And Zay will be coming to Bigo as a host under the B-O-C-H.
Period.
My host.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Absolutely.
Hey, look, look.
There you go.
It's your camera.
Hold on now, Amp.
Huh?
Oh.
Hold on, Zay. Right.
Fun moment. It was lighthearted. It wasn't as tumultuous. It was really like all these people I could hang out with and have brunch with.
Yeah.
So I don't take nothing for regret. I wish I would have won, but if it wasn't me, I wish it was him. So,
no, you were good.
So and I appreciate
you. You were great.
All the supporters that cheered me on.
Oh, absolutely. That's the whole first row.
And was loving on me. I'm definitely appreciative, and I'm definitely appreciative of the Bigo for giving me the opportunity to shine bright.
First row. Great energy, great sportsmanship. I mean, you were a star in your life.
He did that, drop it like it's hot, and I did that.
This stage
would make me
so cute. Yeah.
And that's coming from, you know, it's coming from a genuine, loving spirit of like, and I really do appreciate you. Thank you more than anything.
Everyone's asking, when are we getting Dre's show?